I don't like to do unboxings anymore, but this is for a very special game, as you can see. So we are going to, with my Skyrim pendant. This is going to be a little bit awkward, so try to hold the phone and unbox the thing. And it's just very strange. Oh, okay. So it's already got a little bit of a peely flap, so oops. Trying to be more steady on this. This is what I get for using one hand to open the dang case. Sorry, trying to. Alright. So it says it comes with a double-sided poster, so here we go. Where's the plastic going? Smells like a wonderfully new game. So, open it now. Oh, look at it. Look at the beauty. Look how beautiful it is. So there's that, and oh, nice. Good size. So, gonna hang this up. Oh wow, there's a nice little, it's actually good size. So there's this right here, boom, and it's double-sided, boom, and the box art. And 1 second, I'm gonna show you the box art is also reversible. So 1 second, I'm gonna show you it. And boom. So that's the reversible box art. The back is fantastic looking. So, like Skyrim, it doesn't have a title, but the reversible box art is arguably a lot nicer. So there's the disc again, and there is that, the front cover, and here's the back. The saga begins again. Take the role of Jujutsu protege, Ryo Hazuki, and solve the mystery of your father's murder within a unique open world still unrivaled in depth and detail. Return to the epic saga that defined modern gaming. The best Shenmue experience. Updated user interface and controls, Japanese or English voiceover. The world feels alive. Talk to anyone, scour the world for clues, distract yourself with arcade games, collectibles, duck racing, and more. An epic legend. A tale of revenge on a grand scale, never to be forgotten. Sega's most requested re-release of all time. This thing is damn near up there with Half-Life 3, son. Alright, so 18 GB minimum, which is nice. So that is a beautiful, beautiful cover art. Here's the side. That's just absolutely, just to have a physical copy of this is fantastic, because Shenmue 1 was on Dreamcast. And we've been waiting well over a decade and a half for this. So we got Shenmue 1, which was on Dreamcast, and Shenmue 2, which was on Dreamcast only in Japan, but Shenmue 2 in America was Xbox original. So you needed two different consoles, and it was just very strange. But
It is rated T for language, mild suggestive themes, simulated gambling, use of alcohol and tobacco, and violence. Alright, so once again, there's the poster, there's the other side, and here is the box art. Just an absolutely brilliant game, and man, it was $30 for two games. That's insane. That's unprecedented. If you guys have been watching Gamescom, they revealed that August of 2019 is when Shenmue 3 comes out, and it looks wonderful. So that is the unboxing. I haven't done an unboxing in forever, but this is a very damn special game, so it gets an unboxing. You bet your ass.